Anto sapuzira.
Wao kunyada.
Anto sapuzira.
Wao kunyada. Adenga besho. Aiga bamuru. Kulema sajwa. O zajiso ni batiko la Malawi. O zajiso
ni batiko la Malawi.
We just sing here. When people talk of a civilized nation, they talk of that nation that's able to look past and learn from its mistakes. They talk of a nation that has intelligence and ethics in all its systems, in the quagmires and quandaries of all its systems. They talk of that system. I'm here wondering, who is the best in Chancellor College? Who learns Chancellor College? Who is the best among us all here at Chiruka? And the answer is obvious. It's us. It is us, the theologians, who study God, the most important subject. It's us, the classic majors, who look at the past as a basket of lessons. It's us, the philosophers, who do not sit down but look at theorists and criticize them, even the abstract things. We are Chancellor College. We, the philosophers, the classic majors, we are all Chancellor College.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You're sitting here talking to yourself, basking in the visions of grandeur, thinking that you're the best of Chancellor College.
Of course we are.
Let me break it down for you, friend. The late legendary King of Brain, Evans the Bogman, said, if you do not know your history, you do not know how to shape the future. We historians look back, analyze, and synthesize the events of the past. And aren't you the one that said experience is the best teacher?
Everybody knows.
Well, we historians do just that. And I am proud to be part of that huge team of historians, because we are Chancellor of all.
I can't believe this conversation that I'm hearing right now.
Really?
History? Philosophy? Classics? Really?
And who are you?
Haven't you all heard? Don't you all know? All developments exist because we human beings exist. And it is the partnership between sociologists and psychologists and their focus on the human being that is important. Okay? So let me tell you something. Life exists because we exist. Okay? So as far as I'm concerned, sociology, psychology, we are Chancellor College.
Put up, ladies and gentlemen. Mm-hmm. You wanna know who rules this place?
Mm-hmm.
You wanna know who an intellectual is?
I do.
Well, we demographers are. We are demographers. We look at world populations, we study plants, we study animals. We are Chancellor College. We are the elite of this place. We are Chancellor College.
Really?
I didn't know that. Can I have your peace, ladies and gentlemen? I've been listening to you from the beginning of your conversation. I've been holding my peace, hoping you'll make some sense at some point in time. But it's becoming annoying and outrageous. But you can talk about life without talking about law. Life has never existed without law. The story of Adam, which has been testified both in the Bible and the Quran, tells you that soon after giving man life, God gave him laws. And it was until he came into conflict with the laws that Adam lost it all. He messed up with law. We lawyers not only study the system that you people put in place, but we also master the justice systems. We determine and define what is wrong and what is not. We also define human relations. Chancellor College cannot be thought of without lawyers. We, the lawyers of Chancellor College, are Chancellor College.
You guys are sitting here talk so much. So much English after I have played you. I do all you want, but you're not the clue. And I have the one who sits you on all that mess. You went to college, you think? This institution is all about you. Just like what? Eat human culture.
I think you are forgetting one thing. Life isn't a lab.
No.
Life isn't a lab.
Is it good?
Like, when you are talking about chemistry, like they say what we say that. When you are talking about chemistry, it's all about living or living things. That's
what we are saying, that life is in a lab. Innovations. We are living in a very technological world.
I believe everybody here can imagine maybe an economy, WhatsApp, Wi-Fi. It's all about business. That's why science is. It's all about being innovative.
Innovative, okay. How can you be Chancellor?
Ching Ching Rosha. Watch out. Watch out, Felista. Watch him around Magdalene. Watch him, every share. One in the early time. What makes she want child? What makes she want Chanco? Chin-chin. What makes she want child?
It is evident that what we're trying to do here is to argue and to come up with an agreement. Obviously, some of you will not be there in your argument. Those of us who study these strategies in homes, in social gatherings, in churches, we political scientists make up Chancellor College.
I don't think all of you have realized what very important that language is. You are all speaking the same language.
Oh yes. In fact, you are all communicating with something. So, what do we do here in the league? Who is Chancellor? Is it the chemist? The biologist? The actor? Perhaps the musician? Is Chancellor the lawyer? Or maybe the one who's carrying football? So, is it the joker?
Chancellor is all of this and one of this. Chancellor College system of many parts. All of them making one being. Chancellor College. Okay. System. All dependent on each other. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we invite you into a sort of the brightest, the best, the cream de la cream of Chancellor College.
In fact, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to forget whether you are coming back next semester or not. I want you to forget whether you have got good grades or not. I know probably the continuous assessment has just been released, all of it, right? I want you to forget how that exam was today in the afternoon. I want you to sit back and relax and enjoy the show as we introduce Chancellor College to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Chancellor College and this is who we are.
And ladies and gentlemen, before we continue, we want to welcome our guests in this place. Follow protocol. First of all, we want to welcome our guest of honor, Mrs. Mary Wasiri. We love you. Chancellor College loves you. And we welcome all our lecturers and all the invited guests in this place. You are most welcome.
And before we continue with the night, I would like all of you to do me a favor. Tonight, whenever I say Chanco, all of you should go like, this is who we are. Yes. So, great. Yes. So, let's do it, okay?
Yes.
Chanco!
This is who we are. No, wait. Lady, we can do this better. I want all of you, we want all of you to hold hands like this. Hold hands like this.
Come on, let's do it.
Hold hands like this. And when we say Chancellor College, all of you say, this is who we are. Are you ready?
Yes.
Chancellor College,
this
is who we are.
worship. I know he may call this dinner. What kind of a wife are you? You have nasty me. You have nasty me. I know that you are illiterate. You are illiterate. You don't know how to speak English from ignorant man grande. How come to you? You are illiterate.
Fira koma zande kumbusa bayalo ntawi meneyo umazwa munthu ukangofika kumene bayalo umafuna uyionetse mabira tiwesu ndepo mpopompo ndifoni hello yes dear diva tambo manova nendali kuchie hey meneyo amwene I'm in the meeting.
Miss Amanda, not even live here anyway.
Dagoba.
Ugoba!
If I'm gonna put someone in the room, I'm gonna go to the house. He's all wrong. I'm not gonna go to the house. I'm gonna go to the house. Mutusa sungai wari after bayar mutuma tabu sogera na sogera. Let me confess. Kugalo wa grasi, yodi siyanga. Why? The same lecturer, and I saw two faces. Zimene ni makana zon grasi. Ne, oh, temte kundako bayo dani, yola guiga. Nalo wamene muja, innocently, and people could not recognize me as they are intruder. Tukupuzira. Sin has been now is I'm gone. Sir, I don't understand. Please, can you come again? And people, and went on laughing. And the lecturer was like, why are you laughing? Sir, he doesn't belong to this case. The lecturer, what? Then I said, no, sir, it's a lie. I have recognized the three verses. One, it's you. This lady, that people give laughter and they say, sir, she has a twin sister who is in first year. And then I said, okay, that you have won. What about this man? Hey, the man defended himself. He said, hey, I have a carryover, my friend, I have a carryover. But Branda Imozi, many things that you are and are trying to be the world. Of course, Branda is not a mistake, yeah, we didn't know what I was. Fuzinho Commons, guys. I didn't know who my student Samadani, Samaloli. Ajimwemi, Then when I woke my ears with my chin where I had to go, they said, I'm going to go. Seniors. I do not remember too. Chata. But to our surprise, there was only one customer sitting on a chair watching a TV. And then we went straight to a party.
Yes or no?
Before we asked, put it to Bufuna Jan. You know the customer was over by chair. Hey. Are you students? Yes, sir. What the hell are you doing here? We went to buy. Get out! Get out! What? It was a great mistake and I still regret up to now. But it happens. Tinango bidilira, nkumabidiliza, enafe, jipe ya tu ndiyogo gira, mudi kurugira, tima dalira matu. Matis. Ndetu puna dungo kupasani, katest. Kutikodi matisi, muma kazo tani. Tima tengana, maringana nimena njutina zorirana. Tikupasani pangodu, matisi, asayansi, mchitunguka.
Mugulu. Mugulu.
Nilipo kwa mawachedu wana.
Zimuteka
kwa di. Mawachedu. Iwe ntawi.
Mwani wa mchango, zimuteka kwa di.
Ego. Ife tini kufuma mtari tumeji.
Kuta kumusi.
Ase, ndeti kambira nengi vishi so.
Ii. Maiso wa kukera tu. Sapa na iyo ya mawa inyagi.
Maiso anji. Ii.
Pacha nifia saya. So yon nifia saya.
Wena mwa out thinking. Mayase, maiso wa ni Friday. Mat.
Friday hii wote.
Watenga kasamukara katutitoni yoka.
Oh, kakati dinamu.
Frumira, frumira. Tikambirane. Mati ya kusuzga, jomene kusoka, atuwa musipaka. Soto kulika waka, atukundazu. Police dad. Watengate?
Naipeza.
Awerenga, awerenga, tisove, sonusona. Pen.
Kini kinema kisika mabwani.
Ya, ipa, apa, apa. Awerenga, ti.
Hina instrument, chapino. Solve the equation.
Werenga pino pino ano aprika ya ina.
Solve the following equation.
Equation?
Yeah. 26 mangoes.
Mangoes na we.
26 mangoes. Unvesele saboti.
26 mangoes.
26 mangoes. Plus 16 mangoes. Equals 22 oranges.
26 mangoes.
Plus 16 mangoes.
Plus 16 mangoes.
Equals 22 oranges.
Ah, ya peka. Ya peka. Ready. Reti mangoes BM.
Fox 7-9. I am the math 111. Call it algebra.
I'm at the beach.
Call it by theory of Pythagoras. Yeah? Mango, x squared fruit plus x squared fruit is equal to another fruit. By substitution, mango will be M. Therefore, it will be M squared, which is mango.
Answer and oranges. So 26 mangoes plus 16 mangoes. The answer even oranges. 22 oranges. So M plus M is equal to O. When type
O. Are we denga?
It's incredible now. Postara wa iwona.
Iti yo good.
Auti kuli chanko chanchani.
Kuti.
Chanko.
Kuti.
Vera, auti fuman.
Oh.
Wanjira kari tiye now.
Oh, tishimbe wenegu.
Thank you.
Daka is a student at the University of Malawi's Chancellor College. He is pursuing a degree in education science and he's trying to make his mark in the television broadcasting industry. By his own admission, he says that he's not an engineer by training, nor does he claim to know much about engineering. But his love and passion for telecommunications has inspired him to build from scratch a community television station codenamed Analog TV Project.
What I'm trying to do here is trying to transmit television throughout the campus. Okay, of late we have a need to transmit television. We would want to broadcast whatever students have, whatever technologies, whatever projects, or whether it's drama, whatever social issues happening.
Before his first broadcast test signal, he was just a normal student, and few students knew about his innovation. Today, Chisomo Daka has created a name for himself as the new kid on the block. His community TV station is a hit on campus, and everybody is talking about him. He says operating out of the norm is what drove him to be innovative.
I've had so much interest in telecommunications. Particularly, I've been working so much on audio transmission. And I also happen to have developed a wireless mic. I also happen to have developed a small-scale radio station, all right? So now I was looking at it as not just that, all right? So I wanted to do much further than that. So now I thought of how do I then come with a video and audio transmission, more like a television transmission.
Daka is definitely one of the few young talented Malawians are focused on changing the image of his beloved country. He argues that more and more viewers are asking for more content that reflects their realities, a quality that he says has been lacking in Malawi.
So I'm using a stabilized power supply to power my transmitter. This is my transmitter, and on this transmitter I have a knob. I have a jack where I put in my transmitting antenna. So this goes to the transmitting antenna, which you see here. So this is what transmits whatever signal is being produced by the transmitter. And on the other hand, when the signal has been transmitted, I have a receiving antenna, which I also designed. This one, it's a Z antenna. This is actually connected to the client's television for the purposes of capturing the signal which is being transmitted.
Television broadcasting is booming across the continent and young innovators are leading the way. But the industry is not without its challenges. Students at Malawi University Chancellor College hope that Daka's analog TV project will support teaching and e-learning by broadcasting course content for e-learning, by recording lectures, conference speakers, fine arts performances, and special events on campus.
Now, how is that? Chanco Radio, these are the people that you need uphill to hire. Now, ladies and gentlemen, can you please help me welcome on stage one of the beautiful voices that are on Chirunga campus, CSO Icons.
Yeah, CSO Icons. Yeah, yes, we know Musa, what we know. The most has been like that each and every day. Yeah, okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, we fear Musa Wanga in a muticha. Musa, what we know, the two switches are. Osa Mango Kadi Lakumuta, Uta Tawuta, Yetundi Manawabu, Wata Chabuta. Aman in Menela Kondo in Dilipa Ize, Dilisinia Situ, Olondilipa Ize, Olonika Jim Sanisha, Uta Shabuta, Amaniko Kela Mekwa, Atani Shabuta.
Yo, Madi Dindani, Yesu anafela pantanda kuombola antu onse inu ndindani A Kristu kuvela mauwa ke mokondwa na nchawi zonse Agati tumati mango vomela Na yesa tana ha mango gomela Ma Yesu Kristu ti mango kondwela Busa wabino ha maji wombola
like to do is just to showcase what Chanco has shaped me into. I can say that I've read a lot, but tonight I'll give you a dance, and I'll give you various dances, but using modern instrumentations. Thank you. Enjoy.
Amarula, oh have you seen my Amarula, so sweet and fine like Amarula, she comes in the morning Amarula, still have her in my night Amarula, gives me hangover Amarula, but I don't care no Amarula, so smooth and clean like Amarula, don't ever touch my Amarula
ladies and gentlemen, everything you're going to hear is 100% human voice. I've got five sounds, five different sounds making one beat. The first one is... The second one is... The third one is... The fourth one is... The fifth one is... Let's put all those five sounds together in one beat. Thank you.
I say. If I end if a Chanco, I say. Never walk away on the Chanco, I say. Okay. Nini nyimbo entitled Misconceptions Cleared. Nendiga nena hudi. Siye semwe ali pa Chanco jemwe ndi wofuta. Nendiga de cha cha in muzidi. Amen. You want to do Siye semwe ali pachanko yemwe ndi amen. Siye semwe ali pachanko ama menya power. Siye semwe ali pachanko ama menya kanja. Kuliso ena ana mulungu aku. Waido lira Tili di color black. Tiliso di white. Kuka color dark. Nes kuliso light. Pome pali blindness di wapali sight. Sitting at your day day. Popanda night. Ite kuli wet. Komaso kuli grace. Tikatu kundi east, kwina kundi west. Ena maisa so pepera pachanko di worst. Sakuzi wakuli ena, ama saka God's first. Tika manva kani gati chanko ayitseka. Ena agatero ama yamba foku yesa. Kundi pachanko po ali yesendi wofuda. Sama konda skuru ama ngo konda zobusa. Koma sisi richoncho kuli kakuru kena. Inde pachanko pompo bali antu ena. Akachi sansi mogera ana amurungu. Okonda chie. Oh, but ya was at you mutu. See ya same way Ali Pachanko, ama menya power. See ya same way Ali Pachanko, ama menya kacha. See ya same way Ali Pachanko, ya mama tukwana. Kuliso ena, amulungu ake ana. See ya same way Ali Pachanko, ama konda muna. See ya same way Ali Pachanko, ama konda kasi. See ya same way Ali Pachanko, akukulu kusha. Kuliso ena, ana mulungu akutisuga. Sitose. Mapiti ya kusocious. Ena sana kwa tire power. Comes ya pongos. Ukukani za champion visa drinking. Pepper some in the holy word. A deep sinking. Akusaka yesu. Forgot that so hangry. Ama heta chimo. They love God badly. Sindi kuti sajimwa. Pena ama puntwa. Koma akalava yesu. Christ ama watuka. Akuti kuchanko. Ali yese ali the eight. Ose anahora. Kulibe wa fresh. Akuti kuchanko. Sukunga vese. Seke firiko, anangali kumi, kuchango ni zero. Koma info njindi ya moza, siyo wona, njongo loja koda kode kesi somba. Akayipa mozi sisi data huza, chango yesu ahora. Mafiriko sarivo, chale humo nisiri maona. Siye sewe alipa chako ama menya power. Siye sewe alipa chako ama menya kanja. Siye sewe alipa chako ye mama tugona. Kuliso ena, amulungu ake ana. Siye sewe alipa chako ama konda muna. See ya same Ali Pachanko, ama konda kasi. See ya same Ali Pachanko, akukulu kusha. Kuliso ena ana mulungu. I say. Ife yendi fe chango, I say. Wapa gajanjani dose, I say. This is who we are, I say. Trinity, I say. Kumaliza, I say, I say, I say. I say, I say, I say. Sito seti mafuta, I say. Akali de la bwino swalipa, I say. Okay, see you somewhere, Ali Pachako, I'm a man of power. See you somewhere, Ali Pachako, I'm a man of culture. See you somewhere, Ali Pachako, your mama to Guana, Kuliso Era, Amulungu Akeana. See you somewhere, Ali Pachako, I'm a Kona Muna. See you somewhere, Ali Pachako, I'm a Kona Gas. See you somewhere, Ali Pachako, Akukuru Kusha, Kuliso Era, Anamulungu Akutisuga. Thank you so very much.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, Nixon Palwake is a Bachelor of Education student. There was some time that he sat down and thought. Then, this is what he was thinking about. A lot of the majority of Malawians, not only Malawians, but Africans, okay, cannot afford electricity in their homes. But they can afford cell phone gadgets. Now you thought, how can they charge their phones? Because day and day, for them charging their phones, their cell phones, is becoming expensive. So he came up with the innovation of the Padogo charger. Ladies and gentlemen, the Padogo charger is a charging mobile device that enables you to charge cell phones as you are busy cycling on your bicycle, moving from one destination to the other. So ladies and gentlemen, with this innovation, Africans, in particular Malawians, are now able to charge their phones while they are busy moving from one destination to the other. It is cheaper than the normal electricity using the usual electricity that we know that we have in our houses. So, ladies and gentlemen, I gently ask you to put your hands together for Mix and Follow with me.
This is Chancellor College, a constituent college of the University of Malawi. Chancellor College is the only college under the University of Malawi which champions the inclusive education where students with disabilities are accommodated. This is Samson Chimor, a fourth-year student at Chancellor College pursuing a degree in education languages. Samson is visually impaired. He has, however, not let his condition stop him from achieving his goal of acquiring a university degree. Fabiao is another fourth-year student with a physical disability. He has one proper arm with two fingers only. Furthermore, he does not have full legs. Esme and her twin sister Esther are third-year students pursuing a degree in social sciences. Both of them cannot walk, hence use the wheelchairs. Samson, Fabiao, Esme and Esther are just an example of many students with physical disabilities gunning for a university degree.
Firstly, we would like to thank God for giving us the courage and the ability to push through when things are difficult, and sometimes we might face situations where we think we should just give up, but then the courage just comes to push on and to continue even despite the difficulties. And we also have a very good and encouraging family. They keep encouraging us that we should keep on despite facing the difficulties, because everyone faces difficulties.
Members of staff too appreciate the challenges that students with disabilities face. However, they still strive towards assisting them accordingly.
We have many students being enrolled in the University of Malawi, precisely Chancellor College being the only constituent college that enrolls students with disabilities. My work involves the transcription of print from Braille to print and from print to Braille. And again, we do also test for the visual acuity and also the near vision. This is done to the students with low vision, but to the blind, the visually impaired, the only mode of communication is through verbal and the Braille.
The students also spend time associating with their friends, chatting, laughing and partying together. They say, where there is a will, there is always a way. Additionally, disability is not inability. Samson, Fabiao, Esther, and Esme bear testimony to this. Given a level playing field, anyone whether with a physical disability or not, can excel in any endeavor, including getting a university degree.
Beyond comprehension. This is who we are. We at Chancellor College. Thank you. Chanco. Come on, you can do better than that. Chanco!
This is who we are.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, a very special friend of mine, Spencer, once told me that the more awkward things get, the more interesting they become. So with that being said, I would like you to hear about this young man on Chulunga campus who has invented fertilizer out of urine. Yeah, urine. Tibio Mizere is a third-year chemistry student who has invented fertilizer called Olimi fertilizer out of urine. I mean, I'm still amazed about this young man on how his brain works. Like, who among us, all of us, would wake up one very beautiful morning thinking that today I'm going to make fertilizer out of urine?
So, Nelly, wait, let me catch you there.
Uh-huh.
What you're trying to say is that this young man sat down and started thinking about urine.
Yeah,
maybe. You mean in kodzo? Wow.
As funny as that might sound, he has received national recognition on his fertilizer. And he's doing very good on it. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Chibililo Mizere.
Thank you.
any chance, come help me sing this. Yeah, we're all wonderful, wonderful people. So when did we all get so fearful? And now we're finally finding our voices. Take a chance, come help me sing this. I wanna sing, I wanna shout, I wanna scream to the world, try out. So put it in all of the papers. I'm not afraid they can read all about it. Read all about it. No. Oh, 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 oh.
With time, the condition of various structures at Chancellor College is deteriorating, mainly due to natural wear and tear. But there is a student-driven initiative which is geared towards refixing the physical face of the college by renovating such deteriorated structures. This group is known as Project Rejuvenation. Of late, they have embarked on a project to reconstruct the classical Greek Open Theatre. Haj Mazengera is Vice President of Project Rejuvenation, and he explains why they are renovating the Greek Open Theatre.
Chancellor College is a liberal arts institution, so we took it upon ourselves that we should renovate as many classes as possible or as many venues as possible where people can perform arts. So as Open Theatre is one of those platforms where people can perform arts.
Rose Zanja is a third-year student and is also a member of Chanco Traveling Theatre. She explains how the refurbishment of the Open Theatre will help in promoting us on campus.
It will give us a chance of having the same rehearsal space on the common street. Because when we're using the Great Hall, mostly what happens is we're rehearsing somewhere, maybe outside, maybe in the little theater or in the classrooms, which means that we don't get the exit and entry point. When we come in the Great Hall, sometimes it's messed up. But when we rehearse it in the same place, like the Open Air Theater, we know we have it given to us to rehearse and also to perform, so it would be a good thing for us. The other thing is, it will give us a different atmosphere. We Traveling Theatre has been performing in the Open Air Theatre from the start, and now coming back to perform there, it's coming back home, in other words. So it will really give us, it will be a motivation for us to perform somewhere in a new space. It will also help in other performances, for example, forum theatre performances, where we have audiences near us in a specific ground, in a ground where we are all familiar with.
Embarking on such a project requires a lot of money. Kisomo Kambandanga, an executive in the Project Rejuvenation, discloses how they raised funds for the project.
We had to source funds from our wishers here at campus and had to some proposals to outside organizations so that if they can help, they may. And like enough, we got the funds from the Kwashua campus. It helped us get the amount of money which we got to our budget. Enough to do our plans as we find. And as students, had to work with the platforms, not the hostels, and at least had some funds from students themselves so that they can feel part and parcel of it. And with that amount putting together, we had enough funds for the project.
Obviously, this facility will require maintenance from time to time. Mazengera explains the measures they have put in place to ensure that the Greek Open Theatre does not graduate back to the sorry state it has been for the past decade or so.
We have agreed with the administration that as Project Rejuvenation will be in charge of this facility for some time, we'll be controlling who uses it.
Nafe Gama, a fourth year student, also appreciates the importance of this facility.
This is a place that has been there for a very long time. You hear that people that are now lecturing us, who are like the big theatre gurus, the Professor Chris Kamorongelas, we used to perform here with his friends, Professor Kanyongoro, and then the Mbanos, big names, they've performed at this place. So to see that this place, which I think most of the people, like the ones that have been, all of us, the ones that are in fourth years, until the ones that are in first year, have never seen a performance here, except maybe one or few people just doing crazy stuff here, or maybe people having lectures here, but we've never had a performance at this place. And hearing the history that this was where people used to do stuff, they used to do Zindungadime show, coming here, it's like bringing back the history and trying to make theatre thrive. And for a person like me who's a drama student, even though I'm leaving, I feel sad that maybe I might not perform here, but knowing that this place is going to be rejuvenated and people are going to use this place again, it means that theatre in Malawi is kind of not dying.
Most of the times, people always look for what the authorities can do for them, rather than what they as individuals can do for the society. What Project Rejuvenation is doing is a very good job and needs to be commended, and maybe the rest of us need to emulate this good example.
I believe that as students, we have a lot to pray. We don't have just to depend on the administration, because maybe their hands are full of other things.
We're not sure about the mics, so we're going to try the mics with the small colors.
Do
Mwenzi Mami Bona Ntawizo Nsezo Siningate Kunena Zachikondi Chakecho
My name is Tamandanshane and
Cynthia Shinimampunga, and we are fine arts students.
We're here to showcase some of our final projects in fine art painting. This is a painting I did 3 days ago. Its name is African Essence. As you can see, it's a zebra in the shape of Africa. When I was making it, I was making it for the purpose of home decoration, but you can use it for any purpose you want. This is a painting called Veronica Sylvia. That's my mom's name. As you can see, it's a woman who is nurturing and caring. So yeah, she inspired me to make this painting.
This artwork right here, the pregnant woman, it symbolizes, I named it the definition of a modern woman. The pregnancy right here shows the duty of a woman of giving life to the world. So this goes out to all the ladies and mothers out there. The second artwork with me here has different colors. All these form one thing. And at some time, we can also apply this to our institution here, Chancellor College. We're different people, different programs, but we are all one. Thank you.
I call this painting Savannah. It's an image of antelopes in the wild. It's also meant for decoration. And this is a self-portrait. I made it in third year, it was my first one. So yeah, it's supposed to look like me.
My third artwork with me, I named it Illusion. One can look at it and see a moon. Another person can look at it and see an object dropping into water. So it's all up to you. You can interpret it however you want. My fourth and last artwork with me, I named this one Frustrations. With life, in life sometimes knocks you down, but the wings represent that something which is always telling you to keep moving, not to give up. Thank you.
And this last painting is called Beautiful Monster. As you can see, this is a leopard, something that is so adorable, but it is a monster. It can hunt you down. So yeah, it's my last painting tonight. This is what Chanco has taught us since we came here. So this is what we had for you tonight.
Chancellor College, this is who we are.
Thank you. Malaga Dogon. Siganiga. And the assume when you know that answer, I say. Could you get it?
If you are a young Gakuta, I do pass 300,000 this attack at the Kawina. To figure out the Lava than Nagusa, put in a waffle in the Sigago Sundu Fabin on two big
babas.
You know, Awidi, Kasikanga, Benegensi. In your Mugasa Wafu, Mugasa Grand Rala, Mugas on 50,000 at the Baribi. There are many other Sungu Zip.
There was Sabia Mo.
Sungu Zip,
but Sabia Mo.
It is New York. It's New York. What kind of 25? Never put up with the bank of my son in Instant.
I'm going to go to the house.
Righteous to forgive and forget our sins, yeah. Let us obey His laws, yeah. Line up with God now, before Him lights up a fire, yeah. There'll be no mercy, running from the one forever. Is that what you want? Running for divine ablation and fire. As well as I know, me no wanna be part of the burning acceleration. Are you getting this? Then get up and make a wise decision. We time can't deny, the second coming of Christ is closer. Then clean up your life, be free of person, be clean like a liquor one. There'll be nothing there to lose. Open up an account with Christ, that is when you never lack. Check a position. It's a time for you to be lined up to yourself. Take a position. That you're doing it in private, but God Almighty sees it all. Take a position. For the looping one thing that you make a jan of the return. Take a version. Not your passion. Not a ball like a dad, I've been a chance for repentance. But how can we save two monsters at once? We live in a day that is dead to a creation. As them be hungry for the sin from the end, we make them promise to win, Lord Jesus. We follow his example, we meet his eyes. Why do we keep on saying creation? But does it was in our motions? And we are shamed that he can spell of Jesus. Those who bring the message, we bring the dark. We will the masters before righteous. They will be the darkness. That's been famous. We have people know Jesus. Now we need to see people that we must go the land. Yes, we shall gospel to every creature. We check your position, fellow creation. Jesus, who saw me, is nice and give me your teacher. Need to be aware, so time for you to be lying up to yourself. Check your position. That you're doing it is right, baby. God Almighty, sees it out. Check your position. Too little be one day that you make a jar of gravity. Check your passion. Not a point like a dad, there'll be no chance for repentance. Check your position. It will be a waste of time for you to be lying up to yourself. Check your position. That you're doing it in front of God Almighty, sees it out. Check your position. Too little be one day that you make a jar of gravity. Check your passion. Not a point like a dad, there'll be no chance for repentance. Check your position. It will be a waste of time for you to be lying up to yourself. Take a position. That you're doing it in private, but God Almighty is in top. Take a position. For the looking one day that you make a John of gravity. Take a passion. Not a ball like a dad, I've been a jam for repentance. Take a position. It will be a waste of time for you to be lying up to yourself. Take a position. That you're doing it in private, but God Almighty is in top. Take a position. For the looking one day that you make a John of gravity. Check your passion. Not a ball like a dad, I've been in a jam for repentance. It will be a waste of time for you to be lying up to yourself. Check your position. That you're doing it in prison, but God Almighty sees it all. Check your position. For it will be one day that you make a jam of gravity. Check your passion. Not a point like a dad, I've been in a jam for repentance.
Kazi wonenepa wachi Afrika. Masikwano akazi angoti mkerekete. Kolopete anga kupala kwa nyemba. Koma baka zonseva. Iweyo di number one. Maoneke dwe yako andi dodomesa. Puti do. Wandi imika mutu. Upongo wanga wapanga zimbiri. Gadi musomari wonyowa. Wandi dorora. Wandi do. Wandi dorora, ndiku nena tu iwe, mukazi wonenepa wachi Afrika. Mavalidwe ako anditenga mtima, awotu mavalidwe ziremekeza, osati zinazo laura ana. Maende dwe ako, ukamaenda, mavalidwe ako, maende dwe ako, gati zina la mwini, ukamaenda, uli kwete, utavala kateresi kako kachitenje, mtu mwakomu, utamanga duku, osa ivaranso kachirundu, kusonye zatu wa Afrika wako. Iweyo, ndio mkazo wachi Afrika, oziva mkomya, uziva kutimamuna ntipa mimba, uziva kupika nsima, osati yorumpa moto, koma ya moto, utendekea musuko wako pamutu, mamala tambara sanarire, kukatunga mazi kutambo, kuone sesa kuti ine, disasambe mazozi zira. Mukazo satengeka dizintu za muziko ngati zozi poda kuoneka ngati chinyau ndasimikiza polisi zimakukuzadi poli chirengedwe chimakukwana ndiso pozindikira kuti mwalo kuputuzika ai ndithu suyangandere ndidali chape kopanda iwe ngati karata yopanda sitampa ndinkaenda malayalo kuda kuti bi pano ndikuvara ngati zuva. Pamasopana zanga kuoneka ngati muntu. Zonsezi ndi chifukwa cha iwe mukazi wonenepa wa Afrika.
Chancellor College. There is beauty in diversity, in the fusion of different colors and the mixture of different voices, in the combination of North and South and the realization of combined worth, all in one place, here.
The university which I loved long before becoming a student, its history was far and wide, like death of the first Ngwazi. The university which its lecture rooms attracted me like a magnet. I desired to walk in its magnificent corridors. I wanted to recite poetry in its mighty great hall. Chanco really quenched my thirst.
Happiness dwells in finding that which one seeks. From the artistry of the humanities to the metabolism of the sciences. From the prestigious law school to the enthralling social sciences. With education wrapped in the pursuit of knowledge.
Chanco, the school which fought hard in academic freedom, which is now being enjoyed by all these colleges. Chanco, 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 the mother college of the University of Marawi, with its colostrum, it has breastfed these colleges, which are now claiming to be independent. Cascading of who they are and what they do, all these because of Chancellor College, the school which has produced leaders, vice president, members of parliament, ministers, government officials, religious leaders, responsible journalists, teachers, economists, lawyers, district commissioners, scientists. The list is just endless.
You see, our presence in this institution symbolizes more than unity, peace, cohesion, love. It represents a bond between souls, a calling within each one of us to become better, to become more than mere individual units of an institution, but whole images of the potential each holds within. The potential to grow, to become, the potential to be here at Chancellor College. Thank you.
Can a nation develop without education? No. For 50 years, Chancellor College believes that without education, no nation can develop. Chancellor College, the main constituent college of the University of Malawi, has proven to be a place of scholarly and developmental conscience as far as national development is concerned. Among others, Chancellor College has produced prominent individuals in different developmental sectors such as economy, health, law, politics, science, and technology. All these outstanding achievements are attributed to its classic and elegant infrastructure, quiet and welcoming environment, as well as well-trained intellectuals.
I personally think that Chancellor College is unique among all educational institutions in Malawi for a number of reasons. I will just mention a few. I think one is the history of this place and the influence it has had in national development. And I think I can point to one example to illustrate this. In my view, I think if you go to Capitol Hill, which is basically the heart of government in Malawi, I think that I would hazard a guess that maybe 70-80% of all people who make key decisions in this country have come from this country, this college, are alumni of this college. And that points to something, that this place has made such a contribution to national development, it's almost difficult to measure and estimate. Why is that the case? I think you have here a combination of courses, a combination of subjects that is unique. I think when you compare any other learning institution in Malawi, you don't find a place where you have a range from physics to performing arts to law to education to sociology to psychology to drama to journalism. I think very few, I can't think of any college actually, or any institution that combines that. So it's a unique combination of courses. It is also, I think, the collection of highly experienced and highly trained academics to deliver these courses. Chancellor College has probably the highest concentration of extremely well-educated academics. You just have to go through the staff list of Chancellor College to see the depth and breadth of knowledge and experience that is gathered in this one very small place, in a little place called Zomba. I think we have here graduates of some of the best universities in the world. They are here. I mean, a lot of the academic staff here have obtained their degrees, their postgraduate degrees from some of the best. So it is the combination of courses, it is the breadth and depth of knowledge and experience of its academics. But it is more than that. Chancellor College is much more than just an academic institution. It is also a place where a lot of social and political interaction has taken place. In this place, you find almost the history of the nation. From the time of independence, soon after independence, some of the people who inspired or at least participated in the early days made their contribution here. Some of the key people who were in the lead as we transitioned, for example, from a one-party state to a multi-party state are here. This place, even in terms of its being critical in the political development of the country, has been extremely critical.
Chancellor College has also a two-story library with different sections, a beautiful big cafeteria, and an open theater, a place for showcasing different performances. The hostels provide a conducive residential environment to the students. Apart from academic engagements, Chancellor College students are involved in various sporting activities. Indeed, Chancellor College is a dream place for many students. This is Chancellor College. This is who we are.
The stays the same, sorrow and shame. Ooh, ooh.
Down the way with nicer demons. Sunshine's giving you mountain touch. I made a trip on sailing ship, but when I reached Jamaica, I made a strong present. Sad to say, I'm on my way. We'll be back for many days. My heart is down, my head is spinning around. I have to leave a little girl Kingston Town. I was testing the microphone. Well, I'm going to play a song titled Gambetta. It was composed some 20 years ago and recorded in the year 2000, released in the year 2001. It's a fusion of Ben and Pashare. There is Manganje, and inside you can hear some sort of chopper. Enjoy the song. Agamadu saban se upa, antu ngani za wozo sekuta. Agamaenda ban se upa, inde muntima munya munya. Nango mwedulira, inde muntima mumotoku. Ndika onaga kope kake kongola, inde tupilose malungo. Kope kake kongola, ngadi nyenye zimbanda kucha. Kungula kelo salala, ngati mandalena akumwanza. Timanota keto wala bwino, ngati makaka achinangwa. Timauta keto mveka bwino, ngati mbala meza kunyanja. Kakango mwedulira, luzundi njala zimatonditela. Nako gambeta kacha, nako hai, inosia ko gambeta kacha. Inendi mayamba kakwata ine ndikalandira moniyo mutima muchimwemwe ndipo usiku tuloti machepa koma machiruka maloto he unanikambeta kokukongola kukongola kochitisa chidwi kwao kungatalike bwanji ndifuna kwao kafike ngakhale palombe azaze sindidikira kuti apwe mtima wanga wasweka ndifuna ndimange nako banja he ine ndikaganiza kambetako timanga umakankha mwazimu aliwiro ndikaganiza kambetako timanga umakankha mwazimu aliwiro BP
Oh my, my. That song. We were almost late on stage. We were busy dancing. Ladies and gentlemen, I remember when I was young, some time ago, my mother used to keep chickens. As some say chicken, I don't know whatever. But one problem I noticed, whenever the hens laid eggs, some of the eggs wouldn't hatch, would go bad, probably because there were too many. But there was a man, a young man, some years ago, who is still on campus, by the way, sat down and thought a solution to this problem. Then he came up with the innovation of the brooder. The brooder, ladies and gentlemen, is an egg incubator. Now, the problem that I experienced with my mother some years ago is no more. Now, people can incubate eggs, and eggs can hatch without a chicken, without a hen sitting upon them, whatever term you use for that word. But sitting upon the eggs, now you can have those chicks. Ladies and gentlemen, please, I gently ask you to put your hands together. Popo Macheso.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like all of you to recognize a very special person tonight, our own Chanco alumni, Mwizalelo Nyirenda. Mwiza developed a film called Umuntu, which talks about the controversy surrounding the whole issue of homosexuality. And did you? So he tries to put a stage where the marginalized can talk about their issues freely without anyone oppressing them. His movie has been screened in Harvard University and Boston and other institutions in Los Angeles. Don't be an imanja. Come on. Kunja adumene. It's overseas, guys. So I would like all of you to recognize my friend, Mwiza Nyirenda. With that being said, I would like you to welcome our guest of honor tonight, Chancellor College Registrar, Mrs. Mary Wasili, on stage to talk to us tonight. Madam Registrar.
The Dean of Students, Heads of Departments, members of academic staff, and all administrative staff present, and all staff of Chancellor College, distinguished students of Chancellor College, ladies and gentlemen, I know that it would be very difficult after a beautiful evening like this one to make a speech that people would listen to, but I was try to be very brief. On behalf of the principal of Chancellor College, who was supposed to be here, but unfortunately he traveled, and on behalf of the vice principal, I would like to thank in a very special way the fourth year students from TV programming class for entertaining us this evening. I wish every evening was like this at Chancellor College. I didn't know. But I've proved that indeed Chancellor College is the premier university in the University of Malawi. We have really lived up to our dream of being a university, a unique college full of uncultivated talents and a lot of untold stories. I wish this is what the media should be capturing instead of capturing only the negative part. Tonight, I'm sure we've all proved that Chancellor College is a very special university college to be at. It is my sincere hope that what we have watched tonight and what we have really enjoyed is going to inspire us to be even better than whatever the world thinks about us. We are a unique college, and it is my sincere hope tonight that we are going to continue presenting that positive image of our campus. I don't want to waste a lot of your time. I know we've been here for long, but I want you to really feel appreciated that you participated in this function. I would also want to thank in a very special way the lecturer, Ms. Kamrongera, who actually put a lot of effort for us to actually be here. And on behalf of the principal of Chancellor College and the entire management of Chancellor College, we really, really appreciate the evening that we've enjoyed today. It is my sincere hope that it was not only for grades, but it was also a showcase of what we truly are. And I believe that this is the Chancellor College that the world should know. For some of us that were here a long time ago, we feel like going back 30 years ago. This is the Chancellor College we used to know. And I want us to be encouraged to continue with this spirit. I hope we are going to continue from where this class has actually left us. With this few remarks, I want to wish you a very successful study period as we prepare for the end of year exam. May God bless you. Thank you so much.
You're having a good time tonight? You're having a good time tonight? Well, let's see if we can end it on an even excellent note. We're going to borrow from Miss Nina Simone tonight. Are the young people in here aware of who Miss Nina Simone is? We've taken a few liberties with her song, but I'm sure she wouldn't mind considering the occasion.
Birds flying high,
feel good tonight. Chanco, when you shine, I know how you feel. Do you know how you feel? Chanco, when you shine, I know how you feel. Academic freedom, freedom is mine. Oh yes, it's mine. You feel. Sing with me tonight. Sing with me tonight. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for us. Hey! And we're feeling good. 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 I'm feeling good.
Dancing, 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 d sala tapesa masala kujoya papa wauka sanje I konda nje udan wanu wanu langwan
Now up from head to toe, huh. Come on ma, let's get to the flow Swag on HDPBR, well connected, Excel, dance perfect
Elo kundi jitasi, kitowa, mwesu ukango wala Sochi kundi mafuto kwa lelo tui wala Wazi ibu vota kundi soko chiku chita
Yes, ibu tenga, ibu wati maita
If it had not been for the Lord on the roof high Where would we be? Faith loses, stay with me
Ikutani Kumwita choka, kumtunda, kumabini Ambuye, sadisiye toka Kale na fe, pakati kapike Divine,
oritati wakutindike yani
Otita patiba,
hafuliru kutichirumi kisani
Kisangalale,
let's celebrate and hang sing
Ladies and gentlemen, in case some of you are wondering, Bajewa Mati Zabuino Zimata ni Matelo. Matelo again, I mean, oh, yeah, that way in a pusa.